Hello and welcome you all. Dear students, this topic is probability density function, that is PDF part 2. Earlier I have covered part 1, in which we have solved numericals related to given PDF. Now different types of numericals we will be solving, in which CDF will be given and it is asked to calculate different quantities. So without wasting the time, let us start the session. First problem is, a certain random variable has CDF. Keep in mind, this given value is the value of CDF. So notation is capital F. Recall the things what we have studied earlier. CDF is denoted by capital F. PDF is denoted by small f. So this is the given value of CDF. First value is 0 for k less than equals to 0. Kx square between, when x is between 0 to 10, and 100k. Do remember, k is constant, 100k for x greater than 10. Find the values of k, then probability x less than 5, third probability between 5 to 7, and fourth part, plot corresponding PDF. Ab dekho, ye numericals alag hai. In earlier method, when PDF was given, how we solved the numericals, we took the integration and we did all the calculations. In this case, given is the value of CDF. We know the basic rule. The final value of CDF is 1 and it remains constant. So, how to calculate K? So, for the first part, to calculate K, always and always equate final value. Final value is X greater than 10. This is the last value. This last value is given as 100K. Equate it to 1, because we know that final value of CDF is 1. Our ek simple trick yaad rakhna hai. Given specification में constant value कौन सा ये देखना है, this is 0, then k x square, इसमें x variable it is not constant, and 100k is constant value, always equate constant value to 0, तो 100k is equals to 0, तो इससे k का value आ जाएगा, therefore k is equals to 1 by 100, therefore k is equals to 0.1. So this is the value of 0.01, this is the value of कांस्टेंट के. अब सेकंड पार्ट, सेकंड पार्ट में हमें प्रोबेबिलिटी कैलकुलेट करना है, प्रोबेबिलिटी एक्स लेस देन और इक्वल्स टू 5. अब देखो, व्हेन पीडीएफ वाज गिवन वी परफॉर्म द इंटीग्रेशन. यहां पे इंटीग्रेशन नहीं कैलकुलेट करना है, ये कैलकुलेशन कैसे करना है, एक्स लेस देन इक्वल्स टू 5, मतलब अपर लिमिट 5 है और लोअर लिमिट 0 है, बिकॉज़ अवेलेबल लोअर लिमिट इज 0, सो वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट probability from 0 to 5. Upper limit is 5, lower limit is 0, available lower limit is 0, and given range is probability x less than or equals to 5. So we have to calculate probability in the range 0 to 5. Ab isme integration calculate nahi karna hai, kaise calculation karna hai, in this range 0 to 5, matlab ye value aayega kx square, because it is in the range 0 to 10, hame 0 to 5 calculate karna hai. So value is kx square. This calculation is done like this. Do the calculation of kx square at x is equals to 5. Ye read kaise karna hai? See, I am choosing this range 0 to 10, kyunki 0 to 5 calculate karna hai, it will be in this range. Is range mein value hai CDF ka, kx square, ye CDF hai, to alag technique use karna hai. To kx square, ये रीड कैसे करना है, एट वर्टिकल लाइन जब भी हम ड्रॉ करते, डू द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ के एक्स स्क्वायर एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 5, मतलब जहां जहां एक्स है वहां 5 पुट करना है, माइनस सेम के एक्स स्क्वायर, डू दिस कैलकुलेशन एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0. बहुत सिंपल टेक्निक है, जैसे इंटीग्रेशन में हम लोग अपर लिमिट पुट करते, then we put lower limit and then we perform the subtraction on the same lines. यहां पे अपर लिमिट पुट करना है ये इक्वेशन में डायरेक्टली विदाउट टेकिंग इंटीग्रेशन, माइनस सेम इक्वेशन के एक्स स्क्वायर, पुट लोअर लिमिट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0. जैसे मैंने बताया वर्टिकल लाइन इंडिकेट्स, ये रीड कैसे करने, एट के एक्स स्क्वायर एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 5 माइनस के एक्स स्क्वायर एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0. तो जहां पे एक्स है वहां 5 पुट करेंगे, तो पहला वैल्यू आएगा के इंटू 25 माइनस 0, क्योंकि एक्स का वैल्यू 0 पुट करेंगे तो ये 0 आ जाएगा. सो इट इज के, वैल्यू ऑफ के इज 0.01 इंटू 25. So this value is 0.25. So this is the answer of second part, that is probability x less than equals to 5. Ab third part ka calculation karna hai, jaise humne second part ka kiya. So for the third part, I need to calculate probability 5 less than x less than equals to 7. Iska calculation kaise karna hai? 5 to 7 रेंज कंसिडर कर लो। 5 to 7 मतलब ये इसके बीच में आएगा, 5 to 10 0 to 10 वाला रेंज कंसिडर करना पड़ेगा, फॉर विच वैल्यू इज के एक्स स्क्वायर। सो लाइक द प्रीवियस सम के प्रीवियस टाइप के एक्स स्क्वायर डू दिस कैलकुलेशन एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 7। हमेशा पहले अपर लिमिट पुट करना है, पुट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 7 माइनस के एक्स स्क्वायर डू दिस कैलकुलेशन एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 5। तो वैल्यूज पुट कर लो, ये k as it is रहेगा, x का वैल्यू 7, so 7 square is 49 minus k as it is 5 square is 25, so it is 49k minus 25k, so it is 24k. We know the value of k is 0.01, we have earlier calculated in part 1, so it is 24 into 0.01, which is equals to 0.24. This is the value of probability in the range 5 to 7. Next part, it is asked to plot corresponding PDF. Recall the rule. Given value is capital F, means it is the value of CDF. We have to calculate PDF. PDF is denoted by small f x of x. Yes, small f notation. And it is given as d by dx of CDF, मतलब capital F x of x. So derivative of CDF is PDF small f. So put the values, it is d by dx. अब देखो तीन values दिए हैं question में, उसमें से कौन सा value लेना है? Naturally zero तो ये value consider ही नहीं करना, ये constant term है जिसमें x है वही value लेंगे हम लोग, so it is k x square. K constant है बाहर लेंगे, x square का derivative 2x, put the value of k is 0.01 into 2x, तो इसका आंसर आएगा 0.02 into x, ये आ गया वैल्यू स्मॉल f x of x, मतलब ये PDF का वैल्यू आ गया। बट वी हैव टू ऑल्सो स्केच द डायग्राम ऑफ PDF. अब देखो सिंपल लॉजिक यूज करना है, दिस इज द डायग्राम ऑफ PDF, that is small f x of x, ये small f है versus x. See, the given range is from 0 to 10, मतलब diagram 0 से लेके 10 तक आएगा, यहाँ कहीं 10 है suppose. This is 0.02x, rather it is some constant into x. It is the equation of straight line passing through any origin, very simple, constant into x, variable, x is variable. So it is the equation of straight line passing through origin. इसका मतलब है, ये लाइन हम ऐसे ड्रॉ करेंगे, जिसका स्लोप होगा 0.02. This is the slope of this line. So this is the final answer. We have sketched the diagram of PDF. Next numerical, for CDF given as, again the given equation is the equation for CDF, it is given as capital F x of x is equals to 0 for x less than equals to 0, kx square like the last sum when x is between 0 to 10 and 50k for x greater than 10. Everything is similar to last sum, only few things are different. Range of probabilities is different and we just have to calculate k and PDF. So first part, like the previous sum, जो लास्ट टर्म होता है मतलब कॉन्स्टेंट टर्म, यूनिटी इक्वेटेड टू 1, देयरफॉर सो कैलकुलेशन ऑफ के, आई विल से 50k इज इक्वल्स टू 1, देयरफॉर k इज इक्वल्स टू 1/50, दैट इज 0.02. दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ k. सेकंड पार्ट, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द PDF. वी नो दैट PDF इज डिनोटेड बाय स्मॉल f x of x and it is derivative, that is d by dx of CDF, that is capital F x of x. Same logic apply karna hai, 0 it is not considered, this last value is constant, it should not be considered, x jisme wahi parameter lena hai derivative ke liye, so this becomes d by dx of kx square, so it is kx square, iska derivative aayega, k to constant hai bahar lenge, x square type ka derivative aayega 2x. Now this answer is 2kx, therefore I will write it like this, fx of x is equals to, put the value of k, that is 0.02 into 2 into x, therefore final answer of PDF is 0.04x, 0.04x. This is the answer of second part. We calculated the value of PDF. Now third part, we have to calculate the probability in the range 2 to 4. So first put upper limit, then put lower limit in the given value. That means in this equation. So I'll be writing it like this. Do the calculation. Kx square at x is equals to 4. I already explained vertical line means you will be reading it like this. At x is equals to 4 minus. Dusra lower limit dekho. Lower limit given lower limit is 2. So minus aise likhna hai. Kx square at x is equals to 2. Put the values. Jaise dekho. K will be 0.02 into x square, मतलब x का value 4 है तो 4 square minus k is 0.02 into value of x is 2, so 2 square, ये ऐसा लिखता हूँ मैं 4 square. Therefore, this final answer, that is probability between 2 to 4 is equals to, if you do this calculation on the calculator, this answer is 0.24. Now, last part. Probability x less than or equals to 5. अब देखो, given range like the previous sum, lowest available range is 0. तो मैं ये value ऐसे लिखता हूँ. Probability x less than or equals to 5 is equals to. Again, you need to consider this equation. Same equation, kx square लेना है. तो kx square, do this calculation at x is equals to 5 minus kx square, do this calculation at x is equals to 0. अब like this calculation. K का वैल्यू हमें पुट करना है. वैल्यू ऑफ K इज 0.02, सो 0.02 इनटू 5 स्क्वायर. X का वैल्यू 5 पुट करना है, माइनस ये एक जीरो पुट करेंगे तो डायरेक्टली जीरो आ जाएगा. सो 0.02 इनटू 25, सो दिस आंसर विल बी 0.5. सो दिस इज द आंसर ऑफ प्रोबेबिलिटी X लेस देन और इक्वल्स टू 5. नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल फॉर अ CDF गिवन एज fx ऑफ h is equals to 0. This is CDF, so notation is capital F. Is 0 for x less than or equals to 0. 1/2 x, this is 1/2, 1/2 x, between when x is between 0 to 1 and equals to k. K is constant for x greater than 1. Determine first part value of k, second PDF, and third probability in the range 1/2 to 1. Of pahla calculation k ka, we have to calculate value of k. Everything is same, only the values are different. Ab dekho, इसमें कोई कांस्टेंट नहीं दिया, मतलब इन द लास्ट सम इट वाज 50k, 100k एंड सो ऑन. यहां सिर्फ k दिया है. व्हाटएवर इट इज, ऑलवेज एंड ऑलवेज इक्वेट लास्ट वैल्यू, दैट इज कांस्टेंट वैल्यू, टू 1. सो डायरेक्टली आई कैन राइट k इज इक्वल्स टू 1. दिस इज आंसर ऑफ फर्स्ट पार्ट. वेरी सिंपल. मैंने जैसे बताया लास्ट वैल्यू मतलब कांस्टेंट वैल्यू हमेशा 1 के साथ इक्वेट करना है. सो यू विल गेट डायरेक्ट वैल्यू ऑफ k, दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 1. सेकंड पार्ट, आई हैव टू कैलकुलेट PDF. वी नो द रूल. PDF यहां पे लिखता हूं मैं. सेकंड पार्ट, PDF इज स्मॉल f x ऑफ x इज डेरिवेटिव, दैट इज d बाय dx ऑफ CDF ऑफ कैपिटल f x ऑफ x. सो इट इज d बाय dx वैल्यू ऑफ CDF. अगेन लाइक द प्रीवियस सम्स, वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट दिस वैल्यू व्हिच कंटेन्स वेरिएबल x. सो इट इज 1/2 x. वेरी सिंपल. 1/2 इज कांस्टेंट, टेक इट आउटसाइड. So, how? Make one correction. It is 1/2 k into x. It is 1/2 k into x. So, I will write it over here, kx. Make this correction. In the given equation, it is 1/2 k into x for the range. Range is same. So, 1/2 k into x. But we know that value of k is 1. So, it will not make any difference. 1/2 into k, that is 1. Our derivative of x with respect to dx is 1. So, therefore, small fx of x is equals to 1/2. This is the value of PDF. If it is asked, is question mein pucha nahi hai, still if it is asked to sketch the PDF, how will you be drawing the diagram? Very simple. Ye constant value hai na, range kya lena hai, 0 to 1. To 0 to 1 ke beech mein agar pucha jata hai, to you will have to draw the diagram like this. It is having constant value which is equals to 1/2. Now third part. In the third part, it is asked to calculate probability in this range. So, probability in the range 1/2 less than x less than or equals to 1. Like the previous case, pehle hamesha upper limit put karna hai. Ye value hai 1/2 kx at x is equals to 1 minus 1/2 kx at x is equals to 0. X is equals to 1/2, sorry. Lower limit is 1/2. यहां देखो, lower limit 1/2 है. तो k का value 1 है, x का value 1 put करेंगे, तो ये 1/2, 1 into 1, 1 हो जाएगा. It will remain 1/2, minus, this is 1/2. K का value 1 है, x का value 1/2 put करेंगे, तो ये ऐसा आ जाएगा. So it is same as 1/2 minus 1/4. Therefore, this answer is 1/4. So dear students, we have solved the numericals related to the given value of CDF and calculation of PDF. So I have covered all the types of variations in such type of numericals. Do remember, there are two types of numericals in PDF. One, when the value of PDF is given, which we have covered in part one. This is second part, in which CDF is given and you are supposed to do the calculation of remaining quantities, that is constant K, probability and value of PDF. So that's it for today's session. So thank you. Thanks a lot for watching this video.